لغتي العربية تحضنني وتخاف علي وتحميني،
فيها أنمو وأغني وأحبني،
هي الفجر هي الشوق هي الصحراء هي البحر.
Today I invite you all to view leadership in a different way.
A new definition, one more profound, more effective and relevant to you today and as you journey your way through your lives tomorrow.
I would like you to consider a different kind of power. The power of ideas.
The power of imagination.
The power of courage.
Compassion.
And persistence.
These are the elements of a true leader.
That individual who, through sheer vision and commitment, rises in each of us to make a change. To impact the lives of others so that they may achieve their full potential.
This is a true definition of leadership. And guess what? You all have the power to become leaders in this world.